Rockers of Europe 3 upcoming feature updates.
Latest info on multiplayer release, vehicle tuning packs, next city rework. To watch this full video. Multiplayer releasing song. Here many of you get confused after last poll on Wanda Discord on map and multiplayer mode. After getting most votes to multiplayer, everyone thought it might release before LPS map update. But as we now hosting server and keeping network stable while playing game will take a lot of time. Maybe developers will start working on multiplayer after next map update and once game becomes stable. So last poll survey was just to create hype for next updates and they will work on it as per suggestion. Vehicle turning system. Developers will start working on vehicle turning special pack which will be added in future updates. All city reworks. All cities will be reworked. New scandy and landscape will be added to game in upcoming next updates. Munich has been reworked, so other cities like Stuttgart and Nuremberg will be reworked. So that's all for this video. I hope you like this upcoming future updates. LPS map and construction site map update might release by end of this month for beta testers. Here you will always get genuine info, so don't forget to subscribe and share.